Remember the camcorder that you had 100 years ago?